Right, exhibit A. So my guy was talking to me about looking at this cat. So we're gonna look at him, see what he has to offer, seeing that he's good in the ring, very good. Saying that he was a real asshole. So we're gonna sit up there and see what he's all about and everything. So basically, he basically taunting them. And, oh, okay. If he wanted to, he could have took him. He's showboating a lot. Man, you dead. I guess he took a point off of him. Damn, that was so quick. That was so quick. Damn, jaw got rocked. He thought he was gonna get him too. Wow. Oh, man. Gonna do it this one. Oh shoot, right from the jump. Trying to size him up. Yeah, you know, wasting some energy doing. Never mind. How he just run into there? Little freaking two piece too. He cleaned that clock. Okay. Oh, he's gonna start throwing jabs at the in the first beginning. See, he's doing too much. What the hell? Hold up, hold up. Hold up. Run that back. Run that back. Okay. Why Homer looked like he was like swatting? Kind of misses that. Oh, Nah, he really messed with him. Nah, he taunting the hell out of him. Hit him like twice. That's gone. Thank you. And he's like basically gloating the whole time. Oh god, this dude's a little chunky. Is that boxing? Yeah, this boxing. This ain't even an octagon. So he box too. He already holding on. And then it's like he's leaving himself open so he can leave his so he can get into him. Only so many people can do that. It looks like he got that down pat. He always he holding him. Do some rep. Do some rep. Dang. That was it. Clean it. Wow. Clean it right in her nose. This dude. He doing all the talking. Oh, you got you a showboater too? He's gonna come on. Back, bro. But watch some legs. Okay. Hold up. Time out. If you're knocked down and you are sitting down, why are you gonna try to grab for your legs like you can grab them real easy? That's not gonna happen. Everybody that grabbed his leg, I promise you, he would have snuffed him with that second hit. He should have just left it alone, get up, and just go ahead and shake it off or whatever. You don't grab nobody's leg while you like ass planted on the fucking mat. Like, you don't do that. Because as soon as that happens, he's going to try and grab his leg, and then he's going to probably gonna clock him one good time. I mean, he has the upper hand, so why would you grab his leg? Like, that was wrong of you. He just spared you. See that second hit. He's like, come on, man, come on. And I'm talking smack. Oh, okay, that's the end of the thing. It's like a third hit. Ooh. Ow. Really? He got the Thanos glove, yo. He got the gauntlet. show off for. No, he did not. Ever in that day. That wasn't even a professional fight. That was like a damn high school fight. Just run right. You just run right into him. Run right into a punch. Like how? Bruh. And just like that, he made you just tap. That was going in easy anyway. Hell, I'll dance on him too. Damn. I would smoothly dance on him. That last one, it just did not make any sense at all. He just... He out too? Yeah. He out too. Bruh. Not even a mark on him. Not even a scratch. Not nothing. So we basically just getting it in. Oh, okay. He don't want to do no. Oh, he about to get his ass whipped. Cause since he don't want to sit up there and touch gloves. Yeah. There you go, chin. Yeah. Could have touched gloves. Probably would have ended it gracefully. I'm wild. Oh shoot, there's a height difference. Definitely a leg difference. Man, kicking that small leg up. How you just gonna stand there and hold it there? He missing. Oh, he caught you under that leg. I guess he didn't knock him out. Alright, they touch gloves. That didn't even... That didn't even last a minute. He ready, ain't he? Okay, he ready. Woo! We'll try and get that knee. But he didn't. He missed it. He came a little too early. Oh, here we go with this. Oh, he missed! God. This dude, boy. Dang. He got that freaking knee. Nothing. Oh, here you go. Oh, he's just a little bit. Hitting that damn chin. You better guard your chin. He already knew. What's going on with him? Come on, man. Come on. He's not even one. But he did that twice. Like, what kind of punch was that? Not like a little girl hit. Oh, now he getting frustrated now. Ow. No, that hurt. Damn, boy. You might even just tap out. Yup, there you go. Wow. Wow. That's some good stuff, though. Yeah. Ben Page, he's a bad guy. He's a bad guy. I give him that. I let my guy know about it. Let my guy know about it tomorrow. About what I had looked at and everything. Yeah, he's a bad guy. Although I did hear that he did, I think he lost a match. I think he lost a match. I heard about it. I ain't never seen it. Of course I haven't, you know. I'm just not looking at him now. But, yeah. I didn't know anything about him until just now, so. Okay.